Agricultural engineering is using problem-solving skills with math and science to help fix problems regarding the agricultural field.
Finding problems in everyday agricultural life and using engineering problem skills to work towards solutions.
Biosystems engineering is looking at different components out in nature and trying to make them work for you and work together in ways that they naturally do, and then to enhance those systems.
It deals with just how we can prevent pathogens and bacteria and chemicals from spilling into our water treatment systems.
And make the food safer and healthier, make the water cleaner.
I think we're always looking to improve and how we can, you know, get the next step or the next edge up on new innovations.
So we're taking engineering knowledge and mechanization type things, applying that to animal processing systems, to tractors and combines, and also to soil and water applications as well.
Biosystems engineers have a very wide range of things they can do, from machinery all the way to food processing.
We improve and design systems that process biological products.
But they can also do more lab work, you can do a lot of field work, so you can really do whatever you want to do with it.
We are making the world a safer and healthier place to live.
So I think biological systems is a really interesting new field.
This is an exciting field because there's a lot of variety to what kind of research and work you could do.
It's really growing right now. There's a huge focus on land water management.
With increased population, there's always going to be need for improved processes with the products that we need for everyday life.
I chose agriculture engineering because I felt that I could do more as far as trying to prevent the pollution of our water.
I was always an environmental guy when I was little. I always cared about the environment, doing river cleanups.
Grew up on a farm. I think I have deep ties to agriculture.
I really enjoyed my math and science classes in high school, and I was also really involved in 4-H, so I really cared and knew a lot about agriculture.
Being from Iowa, you see agriculture everywhere and you can see how it impacts everyone's everyday life. So it's really the perfect combination for me. It's solving problems and also helping people.
I immediately saw that it was a field where you could work towards green projects and processes.
I first chose this major by curiosity, but later I learned about the, you know, how serious the challenges, you know, the Earth is facing. It is my obligation to make the world better.
I chose Iowa State because they probably have one of the best engineering colleges in the whole country.
They're known for their engineering. They have an amazing program.
I was really impressed by the various engineering facilities.
I was just astounded by the friendliness of the people here at Iowa State.
They're willing to welcome you and help you, and especially in this biosystems major, it's so small, it's a tight-knit group. I could probably name everyone in my class.
My dream job would be to work for an organization and either do research or outreach to work on sustainable agricultural systems.
After I graduate, I really want to work on water quality just to help prevent spread of pathogens and also chemicals and how we can kind of clean up the watershed.
My hope is to work with NASA, searching for water on other planets.
My dream job would be something in the animal production field. So whether that be actual structural housing or cooling systems.
I hope to do something in soil and water conservation systems, something where I can be outside and actually help impact the environment.
We feed the world. I always think it's exciting to try and improve what we're doing and make it bigger, make it better, safer, and, you know, environmentally friendly.
I'd like to make sure that there's both room for agriculture and the environment at the same time.
Oh, for sure.